is for some many famous really they know the truth as to who's in power, right? Influential and the famous influence a lot, right? Those powers that be want their obedience, their followers to ultimately be servants of them. Now as that movie to give you the right paradigm as to how to see things. Of course, Devil's Advocate. A New York lawyer, Kevin Lomax, right? Powerful among New York, the power of the world, basically, in the sense that it was the hub of a world power. He was a lawyer, right? Satan's power, well, Satan's power, when you aspire to a certain level, the reality changes. The other movie by Lomax, right? Lomax. Kevin. Matrix. Red pill, the blue pill. You're awoken to it's a spiritual world that Satan controls a lot. Like Jesus inspired, he grew his superiority in the spirit. Satan tempted him through people and in life, him defeating Satan all the time. Finally, Satan would come to him. Like in the movie, The Devil's Advocate, that Kevin Lomax encounters Satan. So did Jesus. But The Devil's Advocate is a movie advocating for the devil. The ending is stupid, that he kills himself, but idea is that the life that you believe that you live, maybe it's not so. The reality that you know to be, maybe it's not the actual reality.